gallant men, when the hills ran across the glen, became a living legend in their day. Their daring deeds for freedom's fight shone like a beacon in the night, where Harvey and MacBerry showed the way. A song can bring them back again, or heal the wounds, or soothe the pain. A song can only keep alive their names of gallant women and of men, their lives consumed by freedom's flame. And we owe that much to Moli and to Barnes. It played its hand to Brendan's, would have chose no other way. They died the way they'd want to go, in action against the British foe. They lived and died to serve the IRA. The sun can't bring them back again, or heal the wounds, or soothe the pain. Some can only keep alive their names of gallant women and of men, their lives consumed by freedom's flame. And we owe that much to Moli and to Burns. In Cross MacGlen and Drummondty, we keep alive their memory. In Silverbridge, we speak their names with pride. And from Dorsey down to Cady Town, through generations, we'll pass on the exploits and the cause for which they died. Heal the wounds or soothe the pain. Some can only keep alive their names of gallant women and of men, the lives consumed by freedom's flame. And we owe that much to Moli and to Burns. We're a special kind of people here. We breed defiance, never fear, and we'll still be here when the tide against England turns. For in our hearts we know we're right, we never will give up but a fight, and we owe that much to Moli and to Burns. Or soothe the pain. Some can only keep alive their names of gallant women and of men, their lives consumed by freedom's flame. And we owe that much to Moli and to Burns. We salute you, Brendan, Moli and